even He graciously grant peace in our days, and with the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress. As we await the blessed hope with the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to our apostles, peace I leave you, may peace I leave you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will. Who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you
all.
Let us offer each other the sign.
Amen.
Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood shall live in me, and I in him. Hallelujah. Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and has set them free. He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David. Through his holy prophets he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us. He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant. This was the oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies. Free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight, all the days of our life. You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way, to give his people a knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins. In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us, to shine to those who dwell in darkness and the shadow of death, and to light our feet into the way of peace. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood shall live in me, and I in him. Hallelujah.
We have partaken of the gifts of the sacred mystery, humbly imploring, O Lord, what your Son commanded us to do in memory of him, may bring us growth in charity. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be
with you. And
with your spirit. The Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go and proclaim Christ is risen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.